What's up, guys? More Architects on the way. This track here, These Colors Don't Run. I was trying to listen to this one before they released their latest album, and then they started dropping singles and Animals and Black Lungs and yada yada yada, and it got pushed off. Now we're finally here, and I'm so excited. We got a music video to watch, and I'm ready, so let's get right into it. Okay. The ambience, it's up my alley already. Kind of creepy. Oh! Piano popping off. Ooh. A lot of oldies flashbacks here. Oh, snap. Ooh, we get political. True. Dude. Oh. Yo, why they gotta be spitting facts like this? Oh my gosh, I love this so much. This is one of those songs that like literally everyone needs to listen to. I don't care if you don't like the genre. I don't care if you don't like metal or metalcore or whatever you want to call it. It's the lyrical content. When people, you know the saying, you know how it goes. Facts don't care about your feelings. And that's how I feel. That's how I feel with most things in life. People are way too sensitive. Sometimes you gotta tell them how it is, and Architects is telling us how it is. So good. That is so true. Is it though? Is it though? Dang, dude, the video was deep. Nice, simple little breakdown. Love the ambience. Love the piano. Kicks nonstop. Crazy riffage. Nice little drum roll. It's kind of another way of saying, I mean, I say it all the time, everything has a price. Everything. So he's exactly right. Nothing is free. Literally everything has a price, whatever that may be. And that's I think they're getting kind of political here, which, you know, I don't care. Politics don't bother me. They bother a lot of people, but there's a lot of people in life that want stuff for free, and I don't agree. Someone's paying for it. Are we gonna build up to another breakdown, though?
You fucking pigs!
Oh my god! Oh, that's sick! I I love when they let the notes ride. The layer growls. Oh my. Like this video. You don't have to like my video. Go like this one. Go boost the algorithm. We need people. We need this on the front page of freaking YouTube tonight. Oh my gosh. Sorry, I think I just literally got that close and yelled in the microphone. Sorry. I'm getting way too excited. That was insane. Architects. These colors don't run. That's a personal favorite of mine just for the lyrical content. I know a lot of their songs, especially the newer ones, are very, I don't know if they're political, but they seem to be very concerned about the environment and things like that, which is really cool. Music with a lot of lyrical substance always resonates with me a lot more. And their music sounds great on top of it, which also helps. But this one here, I'm guessing it's an older track. I didn't even bother to look at the upload date on YouTube. I should have done that. Seemed a lot more political, but you know, facts don't care about your feelings. They're spitting the truth here. Sounded freaking amazing. Sam coming in here with nonstop aggression. And I think we got what, two, maybe three breakdowns in here, which were just absolutely insane. The hype was real on this one. It was so good. I was getting way too freaking excited over here. I think I yelled in the microphone a couple times. If I did, I'm sorry. It was so good. You don't have to like my video. Go like this video. You can like my video if you want, but go like this one. You know, maybe the 100 people that watch this video will go and like the original and it'll bug the algorithm and show up on the front page of YouTube. Who knows? Anything's possible, guys. Anything's possible. But hey, you guys already know, love Architects, gonna be checking out much more, so keep the suggestions coming. And as always, if you're still here, if you're still watching, thank you so much. Hit the microphone again. And I will see you on the next one.